Hey guys, I'm Just a Freak and I'm back with another manga haul video for this month of March, the last one in this month. So first of all, let's start with some series, with some catch up to some series. First is the hardcover for Captain Herlocks, the classic. Finally got the last volume and now I can start reading this. Next, it's from the same universe. It's another hardcover, but this time not from Seven Seas, but from Kodansha. It's Queen Emeraldas. This is volume 1. I also have volume 2. And yeah, I'm also excited about this one. Next, I got volume 5 of Fire Punch. This is a pretty gory series, printed out by Viz in these Viz Sig editions. And we still have to wait for another 3 volumes for this series to finish. And I also got this month volume 11. Of Dorohedoro, a seinen series, a gory series, a pretty great series. Next, some new series that I picked up. One of them is another one by Go Nagai. I'm a pretty big fan of Go Nagai. And I'm happy that Seven Seas decided to print Cutie Honey in this beautiful edition. Another one is a book that I saw on YouTube in a couple of videos, and I decided to pick it up because it sounded interesting. It's about this character over here that takes care of old people, of demented old people, and my guess is that I'm gonna see a lot of fucked up crazy in this volume. This is from Fantagraphic Comics. It's a beautiful release. It's not hardcover, but it has really, really thick covers. And yeah, it's pretty big, and I think I'm gonna have fun with it. The only problem that I have with this release is that this series is 2 volumes long, and I thought that both of the 2 volumes are in this book, but at the end of the book it says end of volume 1, so I don't know when the second volume is gonna come out, or if it's gonna come out. So yeah, that's a bummer. The next one is A Bright Story. This is a seinen slice of life story. It's about this character over here who gets sent to another village to be to get married to a guy, but that guy is 12 years old and she's 20, so that's a little bit weird at first, but after a while she starts to get attached to the family, to get attached to that boy, and yeah, this looks like a slice of life romance that's gonna be enjoyable. And as you can see on the cover, the art is beautiful. This mangaka, Kaoru Mori, she draws a lot of detail in her manga. Let me see if I can open this. So as you can see, you get a lot of details here, and the art is kind of beautiful. I've just finished reading this today, and yeah, I'm gonna try to pick up a few more volumes of this. I don't necessarily recommend it for people that are expecting actions and a lot of plot twists and stuff like that, but if you're looking for a seinen romance with some history in it, this may be a goodbye for you. Just a moment. And the last book that I picked up this month is Wolf Children. This is another hardcover from Yan Press. This is a story about a girl who falls in love with a guy that is a wolf. A werewolf, I think. And they end up having two children, I think. But the father disappears after a while. I saw this in a lot of videos and I decided to pick it up. The problem is that it took like 3 or 4 months for it to get to me because it got lost in the mail. It's a one shot. It's a beautiful hardcover. And yeah, I can't wait to get into this. So guys, this is the last pickups video for the month of March. I have a lot of new things in the mail for the next month. I hope that they get here in time, and yeah, I'll see you in my next video. Thanks for watching, and if you like this, please leave a like. If you want to see more, hit that subscribe button and let me know what you think about my pickups in the comment sections. Thank you guys, and have a great day. Bye.